get the job done.
We go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 53 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout.
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce here.
He's going to be smiling for a really long time. When you get a knockout like that, not only do you get the win.
Slow touch, brown and white, like I go country, grab and bite. Can go bust, eye for eye, we can lose trust. Quiet run, fizzy pop, where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off, blam the trash, man it's so tough.
Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a catch. See no watch, now she wanna give. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life sugar gal, let my forget what. My pockets fight like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats, any leather. Go bro.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. The shot. Nice 1-2 there.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
These guys throwing early. Oh, and he is getting tagged repeatedly. Nice combination of strikes up top.
Oh, beautiful combination up top. I don't understand why the guy is not moving his head. Get your head moving, son.
Nice. Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the coach.
All right, so...
Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh! He's out! Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.